Born in Maryland, he arrived in East Florida as part of a military expedition. He was a farmer in the northern part of the territory before moving south, where he traded with local Indians and continued to farm. He sided with natives in a land dispute against a merchant who had received a large grant from the King of Spain.
Teams tied on equal points in the group stage of the tournament were decided by number of wins, followed by net run rate. If both of those were still the same, then the head-to-head match between the two sides was used to determine who progresses to the semi-finals.
A fidget spinner is a toy that consists of a bearing in the center of a flat structure made from metal or plastic designed to spin along its axis with little effort. The toy became popular among school children and consequently some schools banned the spinners for being a distraction, while other schools allowed the toy to be used discreetly.
Brass is used for decoration for its bright gold-like appearance, for applications where low friction is required such as locks, gears, bearings, doorknobs, ammunition casings and valves, for plumbing and electrical applications, and extensively in brass musical instruments such as horns and bells where a combination of high workability and durability is desired. It is also used in zippers.
Rafting and whitewater rafting are recreational outdoor activities which use an inflatable raft to navigate a river or other body of water. This is often done on whitewater or different degrees of rough water. Dealing with risk and the need for teamwork is often a part of the experience. This activity as a leisure sport has become popular since the 1950s, if not earlier.
Hiking is the preferred term, in Canada and the United States, for a long, vigorous walk, usually on trails, in the countryside, while the word walking is used for shorter, particularly urban walks. On the other hand, in the United Kingdom, and the Republic of Ireland, the word walking is acceptable to describe all forms of walking.
To counter the trend towards low-density suburban residential growth, the government began a series of controversial public housing projects in the inner city, which resulted in demolition of many neighborhoods. In later years, with the rapid rise of motor vehicle ownership, the investment in freeway and highway developments greatly accelerated the outward suburban sprawl and declining inner city population.
With the surge in the growth in cities in the first half of the 20th century, particularly after World War II, the international style provided an easily achievable style option for vast-scale urban development projects, cities within cities, intended to maximize the amount of floor space for a given site.
The Avenue of the Americas was decorated with numerous fountains, illuminated by electricity, which caused a great sensation. On both sides of the avenue were the main buildings of the exposition. Today, these buildings are used as exposition spaces in the Barcelona Trade Fair. Along the avenue was Mechanics Square, at the center of which stood the Tower of Light. Pastry is differentiated from bread by having a higher fat content, which contributes to a flaky or crumbly texture. A good pastry is light and airy and fatty, but firm enough to support the weight of the filling. When making a short crust pastry, care must be taken to blend the fat and flour thoroughly before adding any liquid.
Today, at a showcase event, I'm talking to some of the researchers who are taking part. This is a seamless experience for the person.
What we had started to talk about, the class is organized into three fairly specific topics.
What we think we know derives chiefly from archaeological evidence.
I mentioned something of importance.
A college history course was an ideal domain to teach students to evaluate such claims about the past. These are skills that need to be exercised.
This class today is about language.
The other thing that I think would come out of the discussions is that diversification is important.
General Motors, as you know, is an auto producer in the United States, and it hasn't been doing well.
I did a study of individual behavior.
You could say, remarkable, French has no pauses between words.
The other 59 students were enrolled in a research methods course.
Now I have to say a few words about units.
As usual, what's striking is the sheer variety of projects.
So today we're going to talk about strategy.
My research interest is in particularly in the area of innovation.
Organizations are really struggling with the issue of performance and relative reward.
And as an academic thinking about what equality might mean, I have to think carefully about different understandings of equality.
Mastering a new language is hard, and for children learning English in American schools, it can be especially hard.
States and school districts across the country are making their high school graduation rates look better than they really are.
And there seems to be something sensible coming through from the answers people give us.
As many of you know, business model innovation has become very critical on the agenda of many senior management across corporations.
Which language is most commonly spoken in Britain?
Which one word is used for a brother or sister?
Would a psychologist, a philosopher, or a philanthropist be most likely to have a professional interest in brain research?
Which word beginning with C is a synonym of idea?
What is the word for a building or room where art exhibitions are held?
Language is usually expressed in two forms, spoken and
what is the job title of a person who paints pictures for a living?
How many languages can a monolingual person speak?
In normal circumstances, would 4 hours of sleep per night be too much, too little, or just right for most people?
What's the name of the annoying sound that people sometimes make when they breathe while sleeping?
Would most people spend greater amount of time eating, drinking, or sleeping?
Which flightless bird, mostly black and white in color, is associated with the Antarctic?
Which short TV program or a part of TV program tell whether it will be sunny or rainy tomorrow?
What piece of furniture is specifically designed for sleeping all through the night? Who is more likely to have sleep problems caused by their work schedule,
an accountant, a university lecturer, or an international pilot.
What's the job title of a person who has the overall responsibility for the design of a large building?
Cash usually includes banknotes and what is the opposite of exporting?
Which building material comes from tree trunks?
Which item of cutlery has several prongs, usually three? At what age does someone become a teenager?
What is the name of ceremony in which two people get married?
Would a family, a corporation, or a sports team probably include the most people? Which animal does wool come from?
If something that will die one day is mortal, what term will be used for something that never dies?
What is the term used for see-through items such as clear glass? What device is used to take photographs?
What is the occupation of someone who plays a character in a movie?
What do things become when they come to a halt?
What would be the opposite of compulsory service?
How many years does a millennium have?
What is the term used for the sun's energy?
Which of these is greater, a billion or a trillion?
What is the term used for the life history of a person written by himself?
Something that can be eaten is edible. What is something that can be heard?
What is the place at home where you cook food?
What is the term used for a person who cannot read or write?
What is the term used for the principal male character opposite a hero in a movie or a story?
What is the term used for a professional who practices law?
What do we call a place where airplanes land and take off?
What is the term used for raised tall geographical structures that usually have cooler climate?
What device tells us time?
A person of bad reputation is notorious. What is a person of good reputation?
What is the term used for a place or an institution where one can park extra funds to earn a return or borrow funds by making an extra payment?
If fact is a real happening, what is an unreal event or unreal story?
Ice sports are likely to feature in which Olympics, summer or winter?
What do people cast in an election?
A compilation of songs or photos is also called what?
What would you do to show your appreciation for a video on YouTube and other social media?
Which is the most common symbol of a country at international gatherings?
What do you call a person who does not give up?